prayer is likened to a ladder that has four rungs to it, which correspond to the four worlds, action and formation and creation and emanation. In the world of action, I pray sincerely with the simple meaning of the words of the prayer. In the world of Yetzira, I begin to feel that the letters themselves and the words are alive and that they unite with one another. And I feel that this union of the letters one with the other is just like a marriage, a union of a groom and a bride, and it's full of pleasure. That's the sign that now my soul is in the world of Yetzira, the world of formation, the second world from below. Then I reach a level, even a higher level, that my speech itself is totally nullified in pure, abstract thought, letters of thought. That's the sign that now I am in the world of creation, the third world from below. But then comes an even higher level, that I reach a level of absolute nothingness, Ayin Eloki, that there is nothing besides God. That is the world of Atzilut.